The contract is hung. These superstars are off to the races.
Being the first up the ladder doesn't get you anything, but being the last gets you everything.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Well, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Nice back suplex.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into the match hoping to get chucked around like that.
And he's able to reverse.
Double busted last week. Looks like they are putting aside their differences for now. Wonder how long this will last.
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
Strategy for a match like this, I assume, makes it easier to keep an eye on the competition and what they have planned.
Oh, absolutely, Cole. The more people in a match, the more unpredictable an already unpredictable match becomes. This is why you have to be aware of what's going on with everyone else at all times, on top of being aware of when the proper time is to climb the ladder. It's a lot.
Come get
some. Oh, strong impact.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. Got the full Nelson.
Slam.
Oh, gets put into the barricade.
But did you guys just see the distance traveled on that toss? That one scouted.
Big overhand.
Trying for it now.
Fast. Going for it all.
Interesting timing, to say the least.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade. He's looking to get that guys.
Around way.
Textbook script slam.
Unbelievable.
Taken down with the door buster.
You never know. This could be it. McIntyre that goes for the ride.
Oh, driver.
Vicious knee. And he slides him back to the mat.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Sami Zayn retaliates. Sent crashing to the floor.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Glaring at his soon-to-be victim, and more attacks to his corpse.
stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
Gracious.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
Into the...
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew.